How many of us are wrestling with the will of God? How many of us are resisting the calling in your life? How many of us are resisting the life that God wants you to live? There is a higher calling for your life. And God is calling you. There's a call. My brother, my sister, there's a call. It is not ordinary. It is a call that you may serve the purpose of God. It is a call that you may do. Just give me the scripture. That you may do the will of God. It is not enough to be there. It is not enough to be married. It is not enough to marry. It is not enough to have a farm. It is not enough to have a job. It is not enough to have a job. It is not enough to have a business. It is not enough to be a politician. It is enough to know the will of God. May you know the will of God. Even when you are in that marriage, may you know the will of God. In that occupation, in that business of yours, may you know the will of God and align. Surrender. Yield to the will of God. Amen.
Amen.